called The Art of Growing. I felt beautiful until the age of 12, when my body began to ripen like new fruit. And suddenly, the men looked at my newborn hips with salivating lips. The boys, they didn't want to play tag at recess. They wanted to touch all the new and unfamiliar parts of me. The parts I didn't know how to wear, didn't know how to carry, tried to bury in my rib cage. Boobs, they said. And I hated that word. Hated that I was embarrassed to say it, that even though it was referring to my body, it didn't belong to me, it belonged to them, and they repeated it like they were meditating upon it. Boobs, he said, let me see yours. There is nothing worth seeing here but guilt and shame. I try to rot into the earth below my feet, but I'm still standing, one foot across from his clipping fingers, and when he charges to feast on my half moons, I bite into his forearm and decide that I hate this body, that I must have done something terrible to deserve it. So when I go home, I tell my mother that the men outside were starving. She tells me I must not dress with my breasts hanging, so the boys will get hungry if they see fruit. So I should sit with my legs closed like a woman ought, or the men will get angry and fight. So that I could avoid all this trouble if I just learned to act like a lady. But the problem is, that doesn't even make sense. I can't wrap my head around the fact that I have to convince half the world's population my body is not their bed. Foot over their necks, and defiantly say, boobs.